Hi friends, welcome back on my YouTube channel. Today we learn how to fix you can't create avatar on Duolingo. Firstly, long press on your app. After it, click on app information and open it. After open the app information, tap on storage usage. In storage usage, click on clear cache. Now back it. After back, click on force stop option. Okay, now open Play Store. Search here Duolingo app. After search, you find Duolingo app. Now update your app. That's it. Thank you.